A long time ago, in the days of yore, there was a lion, pride of the Pridelands. A happy father was he, until someone couldn't stand his glee.
The crown was seized, the cup was banished, to unfurl a tale of deceit, defeat, and envy. This is the story of Simba,
of Mufasa,
of Zaru and Zala,
of Sala and Sarabi,
and the feeling of Hakuna Matata. A fable for all times and ages, for all people and places.
So without further ado, put your hands together for the Lion King!
There is some technical issue, but let's give a big round of applause to all our participants who are waiting, eagerly waiting for you. So let's give a big round of applause to all our participants. All the participants, we are waiting for you on stage because of some technical issue. We'll be starting the show very soon. Yes, that's the spirit. The choir is already thrilled. Yes, choir, please give a big round of applause once again. We are waiting for all our participants on stage. And I must share with you, you all are going to enjoy each and every moment.
bonna mama gi ti baba
bonna ma
I'm gonna make it. See, I shall never be king. And you shall never see the light of another day. Are you?
Stop! Did your mother tell you not to play with the food?
What do you want?
Well, I'm here to announce the King Mufasa is on his way. So you'd better have a good excuse for missing this ceremony this morning.
Oh, now look, Zazu. You have made me lose my lunch.
You lose more than that when the king gets through with you. He's as mad as a hippo with hernia.
Oh, I quiver with fear.
Yes, Scar, you should quiver with... Scar, don't leave me away.
Scar! Drop him.
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty.
Why? If it isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with us commoners.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today. I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
Yes, well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should be first in line.
Well, I was first in line until that little hairball was
that
born.
That hairball is my son and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Now don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Ooh, pity. Why not?
Well, as far as the brains go, I got the lion's share. But when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm at the shallow end of the gene pool.
There's one in every family, sir. Two in mine, actually. And they always manage to ruin special occasions.
What am I going to do with him?
He'd make a very handsome throw rug.
Zazu!
Oh, and just think, when he gets dirty, you could take him out and beat him.
Zazu, how do you even come up with these?
No, I'm serious. Like, just take him and beat him. Dad? Where could he be? Dad? Dad! Come on! We gotta go! Wake up! Dad! Dad, get up!
Your son, he's awake.
Dad, get up!
Before sunrise, he's your son.
Dad, please! You promised! Just this once!
Okay. I'm up.
Finally.
Look, Simba. Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow!
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time and will rise with you as the new king.
And this hall will be mine.
Everything.
Everything that I touches. What about that shadowy place?
That's beyond our borders, Simba. You must never go there.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
Oh, there's more to being king than getting your way all the time.
There's more?
Simba, everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. As king, you must understand that balance and respect all the creatures, from the crawling ants to the leaping antelopes.
Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, Simba, but let me explain. When we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelopes eat the grass. And so, we are all connected in the great circle of life.
Wow. Good morning, sire.
Good morning, Zazu.
Check in with the morning report.
Fire away.
It's an honor and a privilege, a duty I perform with due sense of decorum and with pride. With deference and great respect, very much the norm, plus a hint of sycophancy onto the side. To lay before my ruler all the facts about his wealth, to fill him in on all the beastly news.
Yes, yes, Zazu, get on with it.
In order that his man study at the helm, a verifiable foreigner in his views.
Zazu, the morning report.
Yes, sire, the morning report. Chimps are going ape, giraffes remain above it all. Elephants remember, though just what I can't recall. Crocodiles are snapping up, fresh offers from the banks. Showed interest in my nesting, but I quickly said no thanks. We haven't paid the hornbills, and the vultures have a hunch. Not everyone invited will be coming back for lunch.
This is the morning report.
Give you
the long and the short. Every crunch.
Let an old crow show you how it's done.
The buffalo have got to beef about the season's grass. War dogs have been thwarted in attempts to save the gas.
Yes,
flamingos in the pink and chasing secretary birds. Saffron is the season's color seen in all herds. Moving down the rank and file to near the bottom rung. Far too many beetles are going badly in the dung.
Browns!
This is the morning report. Gives you the
I didn't like that.
That was a gob well done by Simba.
Zazu! News from the underground.
Go on.
Sire! Highness in the Pride Land!
Highness in the Pride Land? Zazu, take Simba home.
Wait, Dad, can't I come? Hello? I never get to go anywhere!
Oh, young master, one day you will be the king of Pride Land. Then you could chase those slobbering, mangy, stupid poachers from dawn until dusk.
Scar? Guess what?
I despise guessing games.
I'm gonna be king of Pride Rock.
Oh, goody.
My dad showed me around the entire kingdom.
Yes, well, forgive me for not leaping for joy. Bad back, you know.
Hey, Uncle Scar. When I'm king, what'll I make you?
Monkey's uncle?
You're so weird.
You have no idea. Well, your father showed you the entire kingdom, did he?
Everything.
He didn't show you what's at the rise of the northern borders?
Well, no. He said I couldn't go there!
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest lions can go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's out there that...
No, Simba, I just can't tell you.
Why not?
Simba, I'm just looking for the well-being of my favorite nephew.
You're right. I'm your only nephew.
All the reason for me to be overprotective is that an elephant graveyard is not a good place for a young Oops.
An elephant? What? Whoa!
Oh dear, I have said too much. Well, you would have found us sooner or later. You being so clever and all. Just promise me one thing, Simba. Promise that you'll never ever go to that dreadful place again.
I promise.
There's a good lad. Now you go along and play. And listen, it's our little secret.
Okay.
Na 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 na, you can't catch me.
Come here, you.
Oh, where are these two? Oh, there you are. Step lively, you two. The sooner we get to the waterhole, the sooner we can leave. So, where are we really going?
An elephant graveyard.
Wow. Zazu. Right. So how did it's a dodo?
Oh, I know how we can ditch a dodo. Let's eat him.
No, I have a better plan. Let's scare him.
Oh, just look at you two. Little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. Your parents will be thrilled with what you'll be betrothed and all.
What?
Betrothed. Attended, affianced.
Meaning, one day you two are going to be married.
You! I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be too weird.
Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he is the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid that you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
King of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like no king was before. Ooh, I'm brushing up on looking down, I'm working on my roar.
Thus far, rather uninspiring thing.
Ha, 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 ha. Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Rather long way to go, young master, if you think.
No saying to this.
right. It worked. We lost him. I'm a genius.
Hey, genius. It was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off.
With me?
Wait. This is it. We made it.
Whoa. It's really creepy.
Yeah. Isn't it great?
We could get in big trouble.
I know. Huh.
I wonder if its brains are still in there.
Only one way to know. Come on. Let's go check it out.
Let's go. Whoa. Stop, stop.
Huh?
We're only checking out. We'll do is to check out of here.
Oh, man.
We're way beyond the boundaries of Prideland.
Huh. Look. Banana Beak is scared.
That's Mr. Banana Beak to you, Fuzzy. And now we all are in very real danger.
Danger? I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger.
Well, Banzai. What do we have here?
I don't know, Senzi. What do you think? Just what I was thinking. A trio of trespassers!
And, madam, let me assure you, a simple navigation error. It was just an accident.
Whoa! Wait. I know you. You're Mufasa's little stoop.
Madam, I am the King's Major Domo.
More like the King's Major Dumbo!
Do to kings who stand out of their kingdom?
Well, you can't do anything to me.
Simba, they can't technically wear on their territory.
But Zazu! You told me they were nothing but slobbering, mangy, stupid.
It's not Oopit Stay.
Who you call an Oopit Stay? He called us slobbering. Did I hear stupid?
Huh?
Tell us again. It's so incredible that you're so rude when you're so edible. When you are food. It's time to chow down.
There it goes!
to detach.
Again.
Son? That was your son? Did you know that?
Me? No, I didn't know that. No. Did you?
No, of course not. Ed? Toodles!
Simba.
Yes, Dad?
You deliberately disobeyed me.
I know.
Zazu!
Yes, sire?
Take Nala home. I've got to teach my son a lesson.
Aww. Yes, sire. Simba, good luck.
Nala, come on.
I thought you were brave.
Simba!
Yes, Dad.
You could have been killed. You terribly disobeyed me. And what's worse, you put Nala in danger.
I was just trying to be brave like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be. Being brave does not mean you go out looking for trouble.
But I thought kings could never get scared.
I was today.
You were?
I thought I might lose you.
I guess even sometimes kings can get scared? But you know what?
What?
I think those hyenas were even scared.
Because nobody messes with your dad. Come here, you.
Dad? We're still pals, right?
Right.
And we'll always be together, right?
Simba, let me tell you something that my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past looked down on us from those stars.
Really?
Yes, Simba. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I. It's all right, Simba. I'm here.
Dangling at the bottom of the food chain.
Oh, Sky, it's just you. We were afraid it might be somebody important.
Yeah, you know, like Mother.
Oh, I see.
Now that's power.
Tell me about it. I just hear the name and I shut up.
Mufasa.
Do it again.
Mufasa.
Mufasa!
It just tingles me!
I'm surrounded by idiots.
Not you, Sky! You're one of us! You're not bad!
I practically gift-wrapped those cubs for you, and they came back alive.
Well, you know, Sky, it wasn't like they were completely alone.
Yeah! What were you expecting us to do? Kill Mufasa!
Give him a butter.
Precisely.
I never taught hyenas essentials. They're cruel and unspeakably plain. But maybe they have a glimmer of potential if allied to my vision and brain. Wait, as a warthog's backside. But take as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your wakened expression. The lights are not all on upstairs. But we are talking kings and succession. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer. Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you will be rewarded when at last I am given my news. And injustice deliciously squared.
Be prepared.
Death of the king.
Why, is he sick?
No, fool, we gotta kill him. And Simba too.
Great idea, who needs a king? No king, no king, la la la.
Idiots, there will be a king. I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again. Of course, quid pro quo, you expected. Two takes or ten duties on board. The future is lit up with prizes. And though I'm the main adversary, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me. So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scan. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning. The case of denial is simply why I am. It came undisputed, perfected, saluted. For the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions of it.
Be prepared.
From the neck, my neck is bleeding. Let them go.
Now you wait here. Your father has a marvelous surprise for you.
Ooh, what is it?
Now if you tell you the surprise, it wouldn't be a surprise now, would it?
If you tell me, I'd still act surprised.
Oh, Simba, you're such a naughty boy. Well, I'll go get him then.
I'll come with you.
No! No. You stay here. You don't want to end up in another mess like you did with the hyenas.
You know about that?
Simba, everyone knows about that.
Really?
Lucky that he was there to save you, huh? Well, go get him then.
Wait. Hey, Uncle Scott. Will I like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Quick! Stampede in the gorge! Simba's down there!
What? Simba's down there?
Help! Oh, no, Simba! What should we do?
Please!
Simba!
Yes! Where are you?
Hold on, Simba! What have you done?
I didn't mean to.
Of course you didn't mean. No one ever means for these things to happen.
But
the king is now dead.
He can't.
And if it weren't for you, he would still be alive.
There were enemies.
What will your mother think?
There was a stampede. What should I do now?
Run, Simba.
Huh?
Run.
But I can't.
Run away and never return.
Leave him. Dad. Like.
Kill him.
What is it? Chase! It's a lion! Run, Pumbaa! Move it!
Oh, come on, Timon. It's just a little lion. Look at him. He's so cute and all alone. Timon, he's alone. Can we keep him?
Pumbaa, are you nuts? We're talking about a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
Maybe he'll be in our size.
Uh-huh. That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Maybe he'll be on our side. Hey, I got it. What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around may not be such a bad idea.
So, are we keeping him?
Of course. Yes. Who's a brains in this outfit?
Hey, kid, wake up.
Huh? You okay, kid? Wait. I guess so.
You nearly died.
I saved you.
Ahem.
Well, Pumbaa helped a little, I guess. Thanks for your help.
Oh, he's so cute.
Hey, where are you going?
I wish. Nowhere.
Gee.
looks blue.
Blue? I'd say brownish gold.
No, no, no! I mean he's depressed.
Oh, he's depressed. Hey, kid! What's eating you?
Nothing. Huh? He's at the top of the food chain. The food chain. Get it? Get it? Because he's a lion. So where are you from?
Who cares? I can't go back.
Ah. So you're an outcast. That's great. So are we.
What you do, kid?
Something terrible. But I don't want to.
Good.
Because we don't want to hear about it.
Oh, come on, Timon. Anything we can do, kid?
Nonetheless. Perhaps, maybe, you can change the past.
You know, kid, in times like this, my buddy Timon here says, you got to put your behind in the past!
Ha 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 ha! No, no, no! Huh?
I mean,
amateur, lie down before you hurt yourself. It's you got to put your past behind you. Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! Huh? When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
Well, that's not what I was taught.
Then maybe you need a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata. What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata.
It ain't no passing grace.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem.
Why?
When he was a young mortal, when I was a young mortal.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found
it the aroma like a surgeon in the field. He could clear the savanna after every meal. I'm a sensitive soul. Do I see thick skin?
And it hurts that my friends never stood down.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing phrase. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow.
Oh, Zazu, do lighten up. Sing something with a little bounce in it.
It's a small world, Zazu.
No, anything but that.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts, dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. There they are, standing in a row. Big one, small one, some as big as your head. Oh, I would never have had to do this for Mufasa.
What? What did you say?
Nothing.
You know the law. Never mention that name in my presence. I am the king.
Yes, sire, you are the king. Well, I mentioned it to illustrate the differences in your royal managerial approaches.
Hey, boss!
Oh, what is it this time?
We got a bone to pick with you!
What?
I'll handle this. Scott, there's no food, no water!
Yeah! It's dinner time and we ain't got no stinking entrees!
It's the lioness's job to do the hunting.
Yeah, but they won't go out and hunt!
Oh, eat Zazu!
You won't be, would you? I'd be so tough and gimme you.
Oh, Zazu, don't be ridiculous. All I need is just a little garnish.
And I thought things were bad under Mufasa.
What did you say?
Oh, I said give us up.
Good. Now get out.
Out!
Check. Dear guests, all those who have parked their cars on the parade road, please remove the cars right now as PM Modi is about to go somewhere. And that, so any cars that are parked there will be towed away. It is an emergency situation. All those who have parked their cars on the parade road near gate number 2, to please remove the cars from there as they are getting towed away due to the movement of PM Modi. Thank you.
Jesus, Leah,
my people, best of all.
Nice one, Simba.
Thanks. Man, I'm stuffed.
Me too. I'd like a pig.
Pumbaa,
huh?
You are a pig.
Oh, right, I am a pig. Hey, Timon.
Yeah?
Ever wonder what those sparkly dots up there are?
Pumbaa, I don't wonder. I know.
Oh, what are they?
They're fireflies.
Fireflies?
You know, fireflies that got stuck up in that big bluish black thing.
Oh, gee. I always thought that they were balls of gas burning billions of miles away.
Pumbaa, with you, everything's gas.
That's true. Hey, Simba, you know what? You give us yours.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know.
Oh, come on, Simba.
Come on.
We gave you ours. Can't you give us yours?
Come on, Simba.
Well, somebody once told me that the great kings of the past are up there, watching over us.
You mean a bunch of royal dead guys are watching us? Who told you that? What book made that up?
Yeah, freedom, right?
Aw, you're killing me, man.
Hey, hey, where you going?
Was it something I said?
Oh, Nala? Is it really you?
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba?
Yeah.
What? I don't believe it. Well, where did you come from?
Where did you? It's so cool. It's so great to see you.
Hey, what's going on here?
What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey! What's going on here?
Timon, this is Nala. She's my best friend.
Friend?
Hey, Pumbaa, come over here. Nala, this is Pumbaa. Pumbaa, Nala.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
The pleasure is all mine.
Wait, wait, wait. Whoa, whoa. Let me get this straight. You know her. She knows you. But she wants to meet us. And everybody's okay with this? Did I miss something?
Relax, Timon.
Wait till everybody finds out you've been here all this time. And your mother, what will she think?
She doesn't have to know. Nobody has to know.
Well, of course they do. Everyone thinks you're dead, Simba.
They do?
Yeah. Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? Well, you know, what does he tell you about?
What else matters? You're alive, and that means you're the future king.
King? Lady, have you got your lions crossed?
King, your majesty, I grovel at your feet.
Stop it.
It's not gravel, it's grovel. And don't. He's not the king. Arya?
No, no.
Simba?
Look, maybe I was going to be, but that was a long time ago.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let me get this straight. You're the king? And you never even told us?
Look, I'm still the same guy.
But with power.
Could you guys excuse us for a couple of minutes?
Hey, whatever she wants to say, she can say in front of us. Right, Simba?
Maybe you guys should better go.
It starts. You think you know a guy.
Timon and Pumbaa, you learn to love him.
You don't know how much this means to me. What it means to everybody else.
It's okay.
I've really missed you.
I've missed you too.
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love in his urban line. A trio's down to two. There's magic everywhere.
It's everywhere.
And with all this romantic atmosphere, disasters in the air.
Can you feel the love tonight? The peace, the ease.
But I don't understand one thing, Simba. If you've been alive all this time, why didn't you come back?
You know, I needed to live on my own. And I did, and it's great.
We really needed you at home.
Nala, don't do that. No one needs you.
Yes, we do, Simba. You're the king.
Nala,
They've been through this, not the king. Scar is.
Simba, he let the hyenas take over Pride Lands.
What?
There's no food, no water. If we don't do something soon, everyone will starve.
No, 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 it doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata, it's something I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen, and there's nothing to do about it. So why worry?
Because it's your responsibility.
You are starting to sound a lot like my father.
Good, at least one of us does.
You think you can just come up here and tell me how to live my life? You don't even know what I've been through.
I won't if you were just
forget
scary.
It. Fine. She's wrong. I can't go back. What will you do anyway? I can't change anything. I can't change the past. You said that you'd always be there for me. But you're not. And it's because of me. It's my fault. It's my fault.
Asante sana, squash banana. Vivi no gumimi apana. Asante sana.
Come on, will you cut it out?
Can't cut it out. It'll grow right back.
Hey, hey, hey! Monkey, who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew, but now I'm not so sure.
Well, I know who you are. Shh. Come here, it's a secret. Asante sana, squash banana. Vivi no gumimi apana.
Enough already. What is that supposed to mean anyway?
It means that you're a baboon and I'm not.
I think that you are a little confused.
Wrong. I am not the one who's confused. You don't even know who you are.
Oh, and I suppose you know?
Sure do. You're Mufasa's boy.
Wait! You need my father?
Correction, I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Wrong? He's alive and I'll show him to you. You follow Al Rafiki, he knows the way. Come on, don't dawdle.
Come on, wait. Come on.
Come on.
Would you slow down? Wait, come on.
Stop.
That is not my father. That is just my reflection.
Look harder.
Simba.
Father!
You have forgotten me.
No, how could I?
You have forgotten who you are. And so have forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
Inyama!
Hey,
Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
hey, Mamela,
for my son and the one true king. Remember who you are.
He lives in you, Ella, 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 Ella.
He lives in me,
Ella, 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 Ella.
He watches over.
What was that? The weather? Very peculiar, don't you think?
Yeah, looks like the winds are changing.
Ah, change is good.
But it's not easy. Look, I know what I have to do. But going back means I'll have to face my past. I've been running away from it for so long.
Oh, jeez! What was that for? It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
That one still hurts.
Ah, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. Ah, see? Now, what are you going to do?
First, I'm going to take your stick.
No, 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 not my stick. Hey, where are you going?
I'm going back.
Good. Go. Get out of here. Woo, woo, woo!
Hey, wake up. Wake up. It's me, it's me. It's okay, it's okay.
Hey, Timon, I'm
asleep. It's me.
Don't do that ever again. Carnivore Zoe.
Have you guys seen Simba?
No, I thought he was with you.
Well, he was, but now I can't find him.
You won't find him here. The king has returned.
I can't believe it. He's gone back.
Gone back? Gone back where? Hey, what's going on? And who's the monkey?
Simba's gone back to challenge Scar.
Who?
Scar.
Hey, who's got a scar?
No, it's his uncle.
The monkey's his uncle?
No!
Oh, no.
Simba's gone back to challenge Scar and take place as king.
Oh.
Thank you.
Look, Simba. Everything the light touches is our kingdom. A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. And so we are all connected in the great circle of life.
When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma lacked a certain appeal. He could clean a savanna after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame!
Oh, what a shame!
Thought of changing my name.
Oh, what a name!
And I got downhearted every time that I...
Hey, Pumbaa! Not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Say it, kids.
It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Emerson.
We would like to thank again.
Marians.
We
have done it.
We are extremely grateful to the members of the governing board and the
5 months ago, when we embarked on this great mission of celebrating 60 glorious years of our beloved institution. The decision that we took to script a new legacy, a journey of change, paying rich tribute to the countless number of students, teachers, brothers, and principals. When we thought of giving or paying our homage to the alma mater, we thought it is best to live by example. Therefore, we chose the theme, Reflect, Renew, and Radiate. Exactly what was done today and right through this year was that we kept this year especially to reflect on the life of the school, 60 years going back to the roots, digging out the best in the past, trying to bring out the best and to see how we can radiate the goodness. the rich value system that we Mount St. Mary's always stood for. The perfect example of those great value system that was instilled in our students right from the inception of the school 60 years ago was quite visible today on the stage during the felicitation. I just do not wish to go on with a speech which is irrelevant at this point, but I would like to acknowledge every brother, right from Brother E.T. Dunn. Along with him was Brother J.C. Carroll, who is present here, working tirelessly to bring up this institution. And from 1963 till date, countless brothers who have gone through endless troubles, and along with them, side by side, we had great, great teachers, some of whom are present here today. What a privilege to have. And it is always a greater privilege to have the men who led this institution through thick and thin, in the best of times and in the worst of times. Seven of our ex-principals whom we felicitated today. And the great teachers, the great alumni, the golden jubilarians, and even before. The first batch of students who passed out from here was in 1967. Then we have 68 more students passing out. Then 73 this year is the golden jubilee batch. We are extremely privileged and proud to have every one of you present here. And dear parents, it is always a privilege serving you. And the privilege that we proudly acclaim is the privilege of serving the defense personnel's kids. 70% of our students belong to the defense background, which is in another way of saying our great thank you and our way of saluting the men who guard our country. And all these students, out of almost 900 of them performing today, 70% belong to the defense background. And I can proudly say 100% of the serving defense personnel's children are taken into the school when they approach for the admission. Especially at the time of admission, we give 100%. In other words, that, as I said, that is our way of saying thank you. And we shall continue to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts. I think it is important that we express our gratitude to these budding Marians for entertaining us. It was not an easy task. We know the adverse weather conditions, the air pollution, and choking air quality. Amidst all this, we have managed to encourage, to prepare our students. Although we would have loved to have few more practice to even better the performance, but I'm sure it was to our heart's content, the performance of our dear students. I can confess, this was not the feel that we had. Yesterday, after the dress rehearsal, my heart sank. I said, my God, I have made all these arrangements. And looking at the performance from the students, I said, will that be in vain? But I must confess, dear Marians, today you have elevated yourself way beyond the expectation. And I must thank you from the bottom of my heart and on behalf of entire teaching and non-teaching fraternity of staff, principals and brothers who have worked tirelessly all through the years, the staff, past and present, the parents, on behalf of every one of you. Thank you. This is pepper crackers. We didn't want to spoil the, or add to the pollution anymore. So we are gone with the pepper ones. And it shall be cleaned. To tell you the fact, we have 250 students singing. Everything was live performance. There was no recorded song or dialogues. The entire thing was presented to you live. And the entire program was going on live as well. It is available. It will be available on YouTube for you to view later as well. The one thing that saddened me was we had been training our little ones. As all of you know, we started off the nursery classes this year as part of the Diamond Jubilee. We had trained our nursery prep class 1, 2, and 3. And they were the most excited lot to perform on this stage. And they continued to practice. We got everything ready for them, including their costume. Everything was ready until the weather, the pollution went way beyond our control. And we were forced to cancel their program. And that will always remain a sad thing in our heart, that on such a magnificent stage and setup, we couldn't give a chance to our little ones. But small as they are, I am sure they will definitely get another chance in the years to come. So to the parents who have gathered here, a big thank you. And to those parents who did not turn up, loss is yours. So once again, a big thank you. Can I have my team of the teachers come forward? Can I call upon Mr. Sushant and his entire team to come forward? Mr. Divang and the technical team who provided us with the light, sound, and the screens. Mr. Bedi. Both the father and the son. The daughter is already on stage. It wouldn't have been possible without the tireless effort of each and every one. We continue to celebrate. We continue to acknowledge everybody. So thank you, Team MSM. Continue to rock. Continue to give your best. God bless all of us. Sushant and team. Sushant and team. Are you here? Our coordinators, if you can come forward. All three coordinators, plus the program coordinators. I will not take the names, lest I miss out anyone. So Sushant. Brother Rajesh. Brother Rajesh. Come forward.
Can stand that side and the children can go from Jyoti can go from there.
May we now invite Ms. Jayashree Deb on stage, please. We request our Honorable Principal to felicitate Ms. Jayashree Deb. She has designed the mascot for the Diamond Jubilee celebrations. Let's give a big round of applause to her creativity. Thank you, brother. We now request Ms. Jayashree Deb to stay with us and Ms. Sheetal Davra and Mr. Minlun to join us on stage. We request our principal to present the token of appreciation to these three super talented teachers who are the creators of the Diamond Jubilee Anthem. Now we request Mr. Lalit Bajaj to join us on stage. Sir is the man behind the Mount St. Mary's Insta presence. We request our principal to present the token of appreciation.
Mr. Lalit Bhardwaj, please on stage, we invite you. Mr. Lalit Bajaj, you are requested to be on stage.
Can we please give him a huge round of applause?
He's the man behind the MSM's Insta presence.
We also request Dr. Pradeep Bhardwaj to join us on stage. The team, Mount St. Mary's, is thankful to him for giving medical support to MSM during Carnival as well as during today's function, the musical. Sir's daughter, Parikul Bhardwaj, is also maiden and she has been awarded President's Bravery Award this year. We are so proud of her. So we please request you to join us, Dr. Pradeep Bhardwaj.
A big round of applause for Dr. Pradeep Bhardwaj for all the medical support. Sir, we are waiting for you on the stage.
We request Mr. Subodh Bharadwaj to kindly join us on stage. We also request Dr. Ashish to join us on stage and let us thank him with a huge round of applause. Dr. Ashish Sharma to join us on stage. Let us all welcome him with a huge round of applause and thank him for his work. We request Mr. Subodh Bharadwaj to kindly join us on stage. Sir was there to give us the safety cover against fire. Thank you, brother.
There, you have seen it all. A coalesce of talent, dedication, and commitment. In MSM, we have it all. Including an attitude of gratitude. We'd like to thank and appreciate everybody in the present and from the past who have helped us grow and for today's magnificent show.
All the participants are requested to be seated. Please sit down. All participants are requested to be seated. Please sit down wherever you are. All participants to be seated.
We thank our esteemed chief guest, Mr. Kailash Gehlot, Transport and Environment Minister of Delhi. Our guests of honor, Mr. C. Senthil Rajan, Reverend Brother Jerome Ellens, one of our former principals and current province leader of India and Ghana. Mr. C. Senthil Rajan, MLA, Delhi Cant, Mr. Abhishek Rastogi, and all our special and distinguished guests. all we can say is we are honored by your accomplishments and proud to have you here.
Brother Dunn poured his love into this venture and set us on a timeless adventure. We are forever indebted to our late Reverend Brother E.T. Dunn and his troop of selfless patrician brothers and teachers. They were and are the ones who tell us that the sky is within our reach. All we have to do is reach out and believe.
We count as a guest today many firsts. The first teacher, Mrs. Sushma Bajaj, and the first head girl, Mrs. Meenakshi Bana, the first head mistress of the senior school, Mrs. Jaya Krishna Swami.
Our students from early yesteryear, Mrs. Anita Bhattacharji, Dr. H. N. Bajaj, Air Marshal Dr. Rajveer Singh, AVSM, VSM, Mr. Vikram Roy, Dr. Sunil Khosla, Mr. Tejveer Singh Gujral, Lieutenant General Rajveer Singh, Rajveer Soni, PVSM, VSM, Reverend Brother J.C. Carroll and Mr. Michael Coelho. Your august presence is a footprint in the sands of everlasting time.
We dip our hats to the 21 former principals, our guiding lights. Each one of them left a mark deep within our hearts. Each have shown us how to strive in their own unique way, how to strive towards the pinnacle of success.
As we rewind time, we remember the golden batch of 1973. Dear sirs and ma'ams, you have given us moments for all posterity to cherish. We have reached a milestone, and there are many, many more to come.
We are grateful to the members of the Governing Board and the Managing Committee, the PTA and Alumni Association. We know ours is an enduring affiliation. May it always remain this way. Dear parents, your presence here today is indeed a treasure for us. Without you, where would we be? Your love and support can always be counted on. We thank our priests, religious clergy, principals of other schools, and of course, the batch of 1980. Thank you all for being here.
To our principal, Captain Courageous, Reverend Brother Tommy Verghese, you have taught us by example that we can weather any storm and fearlessly reach any shore of success. Thank you, brother. To our community leader, Reverend Brother Rajesh Turkey, to our coordinators, headmasters, headmistresses, teachers, and administrators, past and present, we owe a debt of gratitude and an ocean of love. For it is your indulgence that inspires us to pursue excellence. As we stand on the verge of another landmark, we pledge to cherish and honor the ethos and principles which helped our school flower.
A huge shout out to those behind the scenes who have worked tirelessly day after day for us to see the success of today. We thank our director, Mr. Shashant Umat and his team, Mr. Prabjot, Mr. Rotash Malhotra, Mr. Shitij Vij, music composer and choir director, and Dr. Pradeep Bhardwaj, MDM CEO of Six Sigma Health. Our teachers and our helping staff and all those not seen, thank you one and thank you all. May God in heaven bless us all.
Now we request you all to stand for the school song.
Participants and parents are requested to be seated till the time our esteemed guests are escorted out. Please bear with us, parents. Have patience. Let your children reach the allotted classrooms and then only one parent will go and pick the children. Participants, kindly be seated wherever you are. Participants on the stage to please sit down. Choir to sit down. Parents are also requested to be seated. Please note another emergency announcement. 15 more vehicles are still parked on the parade road near gate number 2. You are requested to please remove it as it will get towed due to the movement of PM Modi. Another 15 vehicles. Parents are requested, if their vehicle is parked over there, please remove. Otherwise, it will get towed. The food court will also become functional in a while. And while going home, why go back and cook dinner? We are offering some delectable delicacies to all of you all. Please do spend some time. I guess our participants are tired and famished after a long performance. So all the parents are requested to please go to the food court also, which is again there in the skating rink. Some great stalls have been put up for all of you all. begin with the dispersal in a short while. We appreciate you for keeping the patience and bearing with us. You can pick your wards from the allotted classrooms. The children will reassemble scene-wise to in the given classrooms. Dear parents, please note, the zebras, deers and giraffes will be in class 1A. The wildebeest will be in class 1B, 1C, 2A, 2B and 2C. The birds are going to be in 3A and 3B. The squirrels can be found in class 3C. Can't wait to be king. The participants will be in classes 4A, B and C. The morning report and Hakuna Matata, the happy dancers, they can be found in classes 5A, B and C. Class 6 choir in 6A and B. Class 7 choir in class 6C and 7A. Class 8 choir in 7, B, C, and D. Chowdown dancers in 8A, B, and C. The B prepared dancers, 9A, B, and C. Lions in 10A and B. Lionesses in 10C. Fireflies, 11A. Main cast, 11B, and C. Classes 9 and 11 choir in class 12A and 12B. There is a change of the venue. The main cast, you can get them in the MPR. The main cast in MPR. The memorabilia stall also.